Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Fucking Burgos is full of shit.
That croak looks mean.
You better know how to shoot. God knows we need it.
What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Coño, sensitive, aren't you?
Only to shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there. Talia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidora, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Stop the shit they're doing here.
Even at 13 years
old. Castillo's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's minister of bullshit propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die.
Hostages.
I see you, sniper.
Better watch myself.
Time to free these people.
So, what do you want?
A true Yara feels no shame.
An alarm.
Only with their hands. With our hands, we create a miracle. Vivirlo. With our hands, we will raise mighty towers to the heavens.
Go while you can.
Gracias, tu libertad.
With our hands.
Sure.
We choke the life out of libertad. Terroristas who threaten everything we hold dear.
Adios, reinforcement. Officer, rank won't protect you.
You don't think there will be ghosts here after all the shit that we do?
Maybe you are high. You smoke just a little.
Someone's out there, I know it.
This is sick.
I do. I didn't do anything.
blame you.
Can you help? Run!
Please.
Get moving!
Don't let them
go!
Anyone
who can.
I pray every night.
Save the others, por favor. Or they will be sent to the camp.
Keys. Gotta make sure everyone's out first. Get moving! Go!
Thank you! They were going to send us to the outcast camp.
We tolerate those who are different from us.
tolerate his guided opinions. Defiance is the rule of law. And
sale, sale,
tolerance is only an excuse.
Go while you can. They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Talia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Rachel will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished. Come on. Hostages. Finally, done. Talia, it's clear down here, and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Yeah, where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra. That's a horse and some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic.
Hurry up! Take the fucking picture! Keep it still!
One more
good with animals.
Nice looking croc.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Can't let Matias rot.
I got a problem, Garilla.
Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaran Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaran. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
It is so disgusting here.
Paolo's busy again,
you don't
isn't
like
he?
Sleeping in a
he
swamp?
Sent you to help me?
Dahlia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy!
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
What the fuck?
Shit.
No.
twisted.
It's mad, isn't it?
You're Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Careful, Flamer.
Got a body here.
Pinga!
Get them, guapo!
Ojo, que nos pueden emboscar!
Cocodrilo!
Matias, have your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door.
Okay.
Check it!
On my way. The trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing out, but reinforcement!
Nobody gets close. Nadie. Care of the soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
did good.
Danny, from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Libertad needs your horse!
Okay, I'm not going to fight you.
That's it. You're okay.
Thank you.
Over here!
What do you got?
Being a traitor pays. Here's where the supplies are stashed.
Gracias, gracias. Bicho, you hear? Bicho?
Almost ready to go. Danny, carnal! Radio Libertad! Marquesa locked down the internet, so we're taking over the radio to give Libertad a voice! But Yara's old ass network is cock blocking me. It's from like, what, 1993? The red antenna tower things around here shoot out the signals, but most of them are broken, or point the wrong way. I tagged all the broken shit. Fix and rotate them, por favor? For our dream? We're gonna give Yara the truth it needs! Did I ever tell you I love you, Danny?
Okay, Bicho. What did you tag for me?
Keep moving.
Repinga. Los soldados are in my way.
There's the officer.
Thank you.
got eyes on an engineer. Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Antenna's powered up. Two more to go.
Gracias. Don't mess with Libertad.
You got it. Talk about resolver. Okay, Picho. What did you mark?
Run!
Picho, I'm at the apartments.
That place is resolver to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, Picho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth.
power. Should check the wiring up there. There's a break. Esperanza, get ready for Radio Libertad. One more tower, and Radio Libertad is born. Sí. I'm near the tower by Cafe Taza. ¿Por qué? You sound stressed.
My buddy knows this guy who sells calling cards on the corner. And he said Marquesa cut off this other dude's balls for doing a mural without Ministry of Culture approval.
Getting cold feet?
I will know. Marquesa can fuck off. But if she comes to me, Danny, protect my balls, okay?
Okay. It's just graffiti.
Control should be at the top of the tower.
Pinga! Vicious bastards! That will boost the signal. Bicho, go time for Radio Libertad.
Danny, try to broadcast. Marquez is jamming my signals. Overriding me with Dick and Anton.
Fucking 2G connection.
Fryer jammers at Dino Peak Station. Fuck up the big dishes blocking signals. Fire amplifiers on the tower and play a search lights up there.
Bicho? Hello?
Binga.
Dinga, that voice. Jammers have to go, officer.
It is with a heavy heart that I share this news. The next election must continue to be postponed indefinitely. Democracy can only function in a country free of terrorism and free of fear. How many of our friends will be forced to vote with that gun of a
Con. Dog. Eyes up, Dani.
Confusing your minds. As president, I have sworn an oath to protect Yaran. And so I must protect his democratic institutions as well. There will be no election until Yaran is free from the God's terror. But I will continue to uphold this promise. If I am the president, you are the president.
Go! They're serious.
An announcement from el presidente Castillo. We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. And this name is an injustice to the Yarans drafted to rebuild paradise. Who sacrifice everything they have. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are. With the best food. The camps are a gruesome thing, and those who pass through the judgment of the system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Thank you.
Engineer. Enough of that bullshit. There's the tower. Gotta get up the tower. Gotta flip the switch on the amplifier.
Libertad's revolution from our hearts to your ears. No, Anton, true fake Yaran bullshit here. We're giving you nothing but the truth and sweet beats. Speaking of which, here's a Maximus Matanza's classic to fire you up.
Danny, did you hear me? Did I sound good?
Yeah, it's old school, but it's gold, bicho.
Hey, Daniel's gonna love it. Paulo's gonna lose his shit. Did you tell Clara yet?
No, because I'm talking to you. Enjoy the moment, bicho.
I have the power! Fuck Maria! I'm gonna ram Radio Libertad down Castillo's throat! Our music! Libertad's message! Free speech wins! Viva Libertad!
Fuck yeah, bicho! Viva Libertad!